Eh, Robin here. I've been farming some ammo, as you can see. Let's see. I'll return here. I don't remember what I did last time. Or yesterday. Yeah.
Let his light guide.
Seems to be working. That'd be cool if the visor on the husband suit was see-through. Yeah, it works. Ah, it's just here.
Adam's justice will be done.
Sister Gwyneth is coming back. She wants to make amends for her actions.
Got through to her, huh? Wasn't sure anyone would. Can't promise the High Confessor won't just kill her on sight. Still, a tale of sin and redemption sets a useful example. You've done well. Proved your devotion, and more important, your loyalty. Adam's smiles on you today, sister.
Glory to Adam.
Here, take this.
Huh?
It's not just a weapon. It's one of our sacred artifacts. Go forth and show no mercy to the enemies of Adam.
Ah. Adam's judgment. Fusion cores. Thanks. Oh, almost level up. What now? Oh, done? Hey! Level 122. Let's see. What do I want? Might as well stand to preserve.
Place your faith in Adam and never will you.
My.
Well, well, the Deacon Whisperer. Thanks again for taking care of that. So you come to check the goods?
Uh-huh.
Decontamination arches are fixed up and ready to go.
That's great. I'll send word around. Thanks. Now, did you need to stock up?
Yes.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Never know what you might need.
Oh, I'm off. Elle's been selling ammo. Such. What now? Ah, it's up there. Were you yet?
Grace doesn't stop bullets. That's where I come.
Oh, doctor.
Check the stock.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Oil. Clean and deadly.
Oh, yes. Just really have that one I need. Oh, there's... Oh, it's a full set. I'll take that. And that. We already have that! Doesn't hurt to have another set. That lights up.
Consider yourself warned.
Nucleus Command Center. Whew. Down here, probably locked. Huh. Hello, workbench. Ah, stun pack. I don't have the right perks. Plunger. Let's go.
Oh, someone should make use of it.
There's more. Can I? Yeah. Oh, there's two. As a turret and roof. 2-4.
Well, that looks like fun.
Approach. I think.
I shouldn't have shot that. I guess I can switch armor now.
Unidentified intruder detected.
Mr. Gutsy? Colonel Gutsy. So much now. Armor is not credit. Fuck you. Announcement terminal. Nick. Oof. Way of the future. Future. Glue for me, cigarettes. Grenades. More glue. Oh! Ow! Does it blow up? No, I don't remember. It's been a while since I fought a sword farm. No, they're not. Ow. I think I reloaded it. Oops. Nah. No, I thought it was blast radius again. Open. Open sesame. Look around first. Mine. Carries too much, can run.
It's giving you trouble. I could give that terminal.
What? I don't know if it's a mess. Where the hell is Nick? Oh, he's sitting here.
Hey.
There's something you need?
What? Oh,
think you can unlock that terminal?
Yeah, if I were able.
Fuck. Check this out. Read reason for it. VR system. Oops.
This one requires a password, I'm afraid.
Ah. Shit. A different door? Probably this. Heard that's not the guy. The Acadia. Oh.
Blessings to the High Confessor. Will keep us safe on the path to division.
Ah, I saw this place in the last part. Wonder if it was possible to get up here. Cannonballs. Is there no way to get down from here? Safe way. Can just there. I want the way I could go down and up. I had to get out first before fast traveling. Nobody's attacking, so I'm guessing. What's that in the back? I thought it was a fusion core or something. Nobody's attacking, so I don't think they're angry at me.
Watch yourself out there. Many day.
I know. Need to.
Injured in the fall.
Welcome to Far Harbor. Or maybe they said something else. Seems to be. It might be Bar Harbor. It's a place in real life called Far Harbor, I think, or something. I don't remember. I looked it up a while ago.
We head now?
Nope. Not us. Gonna take that. The weapon with me. I wanna try it out. Oops. Adam's judgment. Did I need? Oh. The heating. Yeah. Acadia. Acadia. Although it's primarily a refuge for synths, Acadia outwardly expresses a desire for peace with all other residents of the island. Synth. Oh. Hmm.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Can you tell me about the fog condensers?
Oh, those? Dima and I designed them when it became clear the fog was only getting worse. They're effective, but have such a limited range. Dima insisted we provide them to the people of Far Harbor, and I'm so glad we did. Without the condensers, I'm not sure they'd have anywhere left.
Tell me about yourself, Faraday.
Me? I don't know why you'd care. I escaped the Institute, just like others here. Never had my mind wiped, thankfully. I like to think I came along right when Demon needed me. I found him before all this, before Acadia. He needed my help, though he refused to admit it. He's always been stubborn like that. Anyway, I've been by his side ever since, making sure he has everything he needs.
Sorry. Never mind.
Okay.
Google time. Best left. Best left leg armor. Arm. Left. Forgotten. There's a Fallout Wikia article. I know it's quest. Fuck! No. Again, access DMS terminal. Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't have destroyed so much in here. Whoa!
Engaging hostile.
Legendary what? Ugh.
At this
What? Fuck off. That's did blow up. Oh. That works. I'm retarded. Ugh. Whoa.
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
Huh?
The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself.
Fuck.
One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called...
No?
The Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The Indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. Good. You are across the gap. But now you have to deal with the security systems. That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data. Do you see that green beam of light? That's a decoder beam. It can destroy the firewall. You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot.
Like that? No! I want to save.
Good. Now you just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work.
Oh! It's hard! Tell me. This isn't exactly what I wanted to do. There? I can't build anymore? It's kinda weird. Oh, there's a number on the bottom there. This is not something I want to do again.
The system has been alerted to your presence. Fuck. Now things will get hairier.
No!
You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data.
No! Don't touch them. Build. Fence. Something.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
What? Ah, there they are. Oh.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Fuck off.
Intrusive program detected.
Go away. Fuck off. But better if I could shoot them. Go. Run.
Initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Fuck off. No! There's some more blocks here, it seems. Oops.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Intrusive program.
Oh.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Run! Whatever you are, virus? An insect of some sort?
Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Vicky said I...
Beginning playback.
So I think it says you only need two. Only the first three memories are necessary for game progress. Fuck me.
Factory. beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Fuck. Oh! 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 No, I don't. How many do I have? 4.
Intrusive index are detected.
There's a little closet. There's an opening here.
Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures.
No! Fuck off!
Sentry
black ice.
Erasure of intrusive indexer.
Need more black ice. Indexers. Looks like some kind of bug. That's the wrong way.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Oh, there it is. Run! I'll try to collect all the memory.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Shut up! Wow. That was fast.
Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Mm-hmm.
I'm offloading this memory.
What? Fuck. This one? Fuck. No! I have no idea. There? Not sure. Probably. Ah, fuck me. Hey, this ass. Oh. Ah, there it is. Fuck me. Any holes? See, there's more. My neck. There's a damn, it's your neck. Now I just need to build bridges. I just move these. I'd be building blocks in Fallout.
Initiating erasure of intrusive
indexes. Oh. Oh, my ass hurts. Oh, it was.
Intrusive indexer eliminated.
Fuck you. Killing my indexers.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
I don't have any blocks left.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
I am.
Intrusive indexer detected.
Oh, it says indexer. The voice. Oh, my ass!
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Memory retrieval now at 60%.
Yeah.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Intrusive indexer detected. Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
No, stop it. Building blocks for computer programs.
intrusive index are detected.
Last one.
Complete memory retrieve.
Exit.
The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
The last, maybe.
Memory file identification.
I think this is
4-3x0p. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor is.
Oh! Oh my god!
Isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
That popped it. Oh, there they are. No? Yeah, I do. Right? Yeah. Oh. Hmm? Can I go down here? Yeah. Ugh. Can, but there's nothing here. Paper, I think you could go back into the... What? How did I? This one. Think? goddamn nose. Thank you. There. Now I need some turrets. Need the way up to 5. I don't need those down here, do I? Hope this works. How are they?
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated.
How are they supposed to get into the thing?
Intrusive program detected.
Oh, there's a hole.
Sentry has detected active intrusive.
Dumbass.
One more data block recovered.
Come on, little boy.
Intrusive program detected.
Thing. Why is it so slow?
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory.
What?
As usual.
There's more?
File identification. 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me. What the hell are you?
It's me. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is easy. No.
My brother. I don't have a brother. Nick Valentine.
What?
Someone in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me. I don't want to hurt you.
I don't remember, Mo Xiang, something like that. I don't know. I don't want to be in the escalator anymore. I think that should be enough.
Valentine.
Hey, when you were in Dima's memories, did you find anything? Any proof about what really happened between us?
Take a listen to this holotape, Nick. It's from the data we pulled off of Dima's memory banks.
All right. Let me run this real quick. God. Dima really did help me escape the Institute? I wasn't just tossed out with the garbage. I must have still been in a haze from one of the Institute's experiments on me. Did I really attack him? Did he really knock the daylights out of me and leave me for dead? Damn it. Why can't I remember?
Take it easy, Valentine. People forget things. Especially after something traumatic, like what happened between you and Dima.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Well, I wanted proof Dima and I had history, and I got it. Now I just gotta figure out what to do. Should I give him a chance? Try to accept him as my brother? He might just be the only other prototype synth that exists.
I think you'd regret it if you didn't try to get to know him better.
You're right. Maybe next time we swing by Acadia, I'll try to be a little nicer to the old synth. Try to make up for lost time. Mm-hmm. Thanks, by the way. I wouldn't know the truth without you.
I'll tell you that. Eight. Misk.
Memory file identification. 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. No one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
I know where that door is. I'll leave. The nucleus. Oh yeah, I have places to find. Whatever. And 5 seconds. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ah, there. Shut up. Probably go out here. Oh, God! Other rats. Help my mother! Tales of a Junktown Jerky Vendor. That already. The Vault Dweller's Survival Guide Catalog number 4599. I think that's what VDSG stands for. So here or guess not. Wim, corporate at headquarters. Maybe I should go to the ground. I'll check this out and then stop. Wait, just to go into the place? Anonymous secret. Huh? Oh, there's a way here. And that terminal. A door. Maybe I'll find out the secret next time.
Nice.
I don't know. Vim, factory floor. Whoa, tray. Cigarette carton. Terminal.
Hey.
Going up.
Huh? Nick. It's a ghost.
What's up?
Go ahead. Something I can do.
Ground floor.
Unmarked grave. Avery? What's done is done.
Is it going to be painful?
Yes. It's going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying
there. If you need assistance, now please approach the bomb. That blood is on my hands.
What?
Not yours.
Huh. Open?
Heads up.
What's the plan? Need something?
Your thoughts?
I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore.
What? Six. Oh, caps. Curious about this quest now, so I'll continue a bit more. God damn it.
Look alive.
Do something for you?
There's a wire here. I have no idea. The one with the others. Nick with you some other weapons. Let's go the way I came from. I think it was over here. Yeah. Isn't there a way out? Here, maybe? Hmm. Damn it. Oh! Yeah, I'm building a collection. There! Nice. Woo! So many things to do. What the fuck? Ah, I'm stretching, damn it. Bitch. Oh, fast roll there and then stop. Too many parts to this quest to do, or these quests. And I need a break. Uh oh. I've been fighting these fuckers. I noticed. Oh, it's here. Oh, it's been taken away. Mad, you say? More like dead. Way in there? saw the that is Dorner. Stop when I get inside. That's it. See you next time. Fuck!
What's that?
Assholes. It's just about to stop and... Fuck you. Can I stop now? Caps. Like I was saying, it's time to stop. Bye. Oh, really? Get to the thing. Somehow.
Sure don't make him like they used
to. Fuck off. Looks like it's respawn again.
That's it.
Now, I'll see you next time. Bye.